beg off. They're like, if you're just too heavy into the throttle, like, it's downhill, so the car will want to come out under brake, and now the rear end will want to try and pass you, so you need to just be steady in with the throttle and catch it on, and it's quite a quick corner, like, and then on the bottom hairpin, you need to brake on the gravel. You have got to get all the braking done on the gravel, simply because if we wait till the tarmac, it's just too late. And it's the same corner, like, there's that, you know, that concrete lip on the inside of it.
Yeah.
So, like, you need to get all of the braking done on this bit here on the gravel, and then get, like there's tires around here and around.
Yeah.
So, you need to steer around here, stay left, and then brake on the gravel, and then turn in across nice and tight in the bank there. On the concrete is the only way around that corner, like it really is, you know, because if you miss it, you're just on fucking sheet ice and lethal again. It's off in the first year and not too many guys going out. Enjoy ourselves, have you poured a bit?
Did I know?
Just a wee bit. It's underneath the right there. See, that's probably good enough. Probably.
Yeah.
Yeah, once you sit in the fight, not look at that, so that's better.
Thank you.
car driving like an idiot.